Tiger Trio's Tasty Travels is a puzzle game where you truck across the world as a rushed restaurant with shuffled up sushi. Each stage consists of two or more conveyor belts where sushi will proceed down the lanes, starting from the left belt, but dessert comes after. Unfortunately, the orders are almost always wrong. You might need to command the siblings to take or add from plates that cross a certain spot, or place pathways that only particular coloured plates will cross. Some levels restrict you from using the usual placements or have parts you can't take away. Thankfully, you can undo, redo, fast forward, and even retry levels with ease. The satisfaction you feel from successfully serving sushi is sometimes deflated, as it shows that you could have beaten the level with less commands. Doing so within the expected amount gives you a star mark. New locations are unlocked by completing a certain number of levels in each world. Going back and finishing the old ones won't progress this part. More friendly faces will join the crew, adding extra mechanics to the newer puzzles such as frog hot pads or pathways that only plates with a certain number of items can cross, and pathways that can only be traversed so many times before disappearing. Though in that case they refresh when dessert comes around, which is a bit annoying. Later levels can get quite complicated, but you can ask for a hint, and after ensuring that you're really, really sure, it'll give it to you. And there appears to be no consequence for doing so. There are even a few levels where you have to complete it within a certain number of moves, as in the actual movement of the dishes, to be successful, which is a fun change. If you ever need to take a break, it lets you save your current object placement, which is a very handy feature. Tiger Trio's Tasty Travels has a beautiful art style combining black and white with key colours, and adorable animated animals and other creatures imposed on a photo-edited background with simple but gorgeous elements to represent each world. The music is charming with use of some instruments I don't hear as often in games, but I found it wasn't too distracting. I especially love the tune and animation that plays when you celebrate a job done well. The game has no unnecessary story, allowing you to get straight to the gameplay. The only issue I have with this game is the lack of touchscreen controls. In terms of this feline food focused game being fun for families, it seems to be better as something for kids to watch you play, or take turns or work on it together, just like the titular tigers, as it's probably too hard to be a solo activity for most children. Though of course that depends on their age and intelligence. This tantalizing treat is a terrific way to lose track of time. As someone who is perpetually perplexed by puzzles, I pondered if I should pick up and play this, but found that even I could get pleasure out of it. The game itself is a well-priced package of good fun and charm, and the only reason I haven't scored it higher is that while it's a great game, it just doesn't have that wow factor. I give Tiger Trio's Tasty Travels an 8 out of 10. Bye!